I glide as I ride in my boogie-woogie buggy. Take the corners wide, just see me drive. I'm an easy, speedy baby doing the baby buggy jive. Yeah. What gets you excited about going on a children's tour? I guess it's going to different places, seeing lots of different people. And really, it's a bit like, I suppose just occasionally I think I'm in a movie. Well, I suppose I am in a movie, really. But anyway, it feels good. Yeah, it's a bit difficult to say. I'm just enjoying myself.
Well, well, this is very nice. Hello to you all.
I think every time I perform a poem is slightly different, and that's because audiences are different. I'm in and out the shops, I'm the one that never stops, I'm the one that feels the beat of the wheels, all that air in my hair. I think the thing about poems is that when they're on the page, they don't really exist in their full shape. But when you perform them, you can see all round the poem. It's a bit like the difference between a painting and a sculpture. So you can kind of go round behind it. And when you see the poet performing the poem, then you feel it and you can see what the poet really meant by it.
So once more, from the beginning, are you ready? You know how it goes. She says,
no breathing.
Performance it's an exciting thing. You don't just engage with words. You engage with sound. You engage with the personality of the person.
The weak ones.
I streak down the street between the feet that I meet. I streak down the street between the feet that I meet. When you hear it and you kind of feel it in your body, so if a poem's got rhythm, well, then you start feeling it in your body. And all that is very, very important. And that also teaches you how to read poems when you're on your own. You can start to think about, right, that's when you can give it a bit of rhythm or make it loud or quiet or musical. When I was a boy, my mum and dad were very keen on poems and stories.
Red mark on my bum for ages now.
And they were very, very keen for us to hear funny people. There were people like Johnny Morris. So I listened to all that and thought, yeah, I'd like to be a bit like that.
We're going on a bear hunt. We're going to catch a big one. What a beautiful day. We're not scared. Uh-oh.
What kind of preparation do you have to do for this kind of tour? Well, it's not me that does the preparation. It's all the people at Scottish Book Trust. They seem to be doing all the preparation. They've rung ahead and arranged for the hotels and made sure we got a lovely new van. That wasn't just for me, of course. I made sure that I packed my toothbrush, toothpaste, and some work. I bring my eyes, my ears, my nose, and my brain. And I have to make sure that I'm not ill. That's another thing you have to do, because if you're ill, I wouldn't be here. No one can catch my boogie-woogie buggy. No one's got the pace. I rule this place. I'm a baby who knows. I'm a baby who goes. Baby goes. Phew.